This is Black Diamond Ace Perry, and you're watching BCA Wrestling.
Get ready to get back in this matchup. Bails back tag in. Doesn't quite get it, much opponent in back. Goes like this, is out of the swim. Out of nowhere from Tank. Tank sizes him up. Whip from corner to corner. Oh, for a giant clothesline. No, he goes that one and a drop kick. On to Michael Clark. In the corner. Q's in the corner. Daniel blows my and Michael out of the ring with force. And two legal men, Tank and Q. Tank, the junior beta champion, taking off the knee pad. Q taking advantage. The super kicks taking both kneecap. You're saying it's over. Super key, but Tank catches him. Whipping to the corner. Charging him up. Over a splash of missus. You on the outside. Don't miss. Picking your post. Again, but a spear. A spear from Tank. Michael had to break the pin. Referee tells him no problem. Tell the audience a little bit. Two count. Michael throwing Tank. Tank reverses. And a powerful slam. Just come on to Michael Clark. A punch in the gut, rather. Gets all of it. To the back of the head. Going for a cover. One, two. This time referee counting a little bit faster. I wonder why. You picking Daniel up, perhaps trying to get him out of this match. Step up DDT from Daniel Miraculous. Michael Clark, though, the shotgun kick in the corner. Daniel clipping his head in the bottom turnbuckle. Come on, and a sliced bread buckle. Come on, over with a super kick to the shin. And last shot. Last shot from Tank. But Michael's not the legal man. We got to worry about Q now. Another shot to the gut. A super kick from Q. A super kick from Q. Whipping Tank off, coming back. And a big boot. Knocking Q a little loopy. An amazing match from the top four contenders. I see what they were going for. Michael Clark now on the top rope. Over that frog splash. Q's going to get him out of the way. Frog. Tank rolls out of the way. Q can't believe it. Q can't believe it. Shooting Tank off the ropes.